purify the physical body, purify the emotions, purify the thoughts, purify the mind, purify the action.
You and I here, and we'll meditate. We just try to change our reaction so that we can live a better life, we can live a happier life, we can reach to the state of har hal mein khushi. And that's what sadhana does, you see. One, it introduces a divinity in our life, a power, a hope. Second, it teaches us to be grateful. Gratitude brings perspective. Jis sadhana ka prayog kar, tum apne jeevan ko badal sako. Kyun? Kyunki tum badalna chahte ho.